talk about family when family's all that we got. Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
Good morning, Broadhead High School. These are your morning announcements. There's a family potluck. It was planned May 19th. It will be rescheduled for the fall. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Lawrence. Seniors, for your senior trip, please turn in your permission slip by Friday.
Attention seniors, please make sure to check the office window for your senior project presentation times.
I know the school year is coming up fast. Please turn your books and materials to the library.
Rachel's Challenge Committee will meet today during resource to work on the chain.
Sign up for the youth umpire sign-up sheets in the office.
Attention and eight juniors, we're looking for a senior project. Ms. Melnitz is teaching a summer school course called Digging in the Dirt, and she needs two student helpers. Please sign up by May 15th.
Today's weather is 44 and sunny, and a high of 65 and a low of 41.
Today's lunch is Fiesta Pizza, broccoli and carrots, pineapple apples, and your choice of milk.
On, we are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world.
Yeah, I got that one.
My bows and my curtain calls.
It's been a very positive track season for the, at least for the runners on our my side of the track, I should say. We've had a lot of unexpected good things, I guess you could say. We've had a lot of distance runners have been doing a lot of good things. Our sprinters have stepped up, and so have our hurdlers.
Also over on the throwing side of the track, we've been having a pretty successful year. I know the girls have kind of found their way in the rings, and as well our guys are struggling to find the third key thrower, but we're doing a pretty good job. So, and then coming up, or after the year, we won conference and didn't lose any duels and won the South Conference Tournament. And now going forward, we have the full conference tournament and then regionals to state. We'll see how that goes. I think we can get a couple people there this year.